ברוך, good morning רבותיי, we were speaking בעצם על הלכות בתשובה. There's a מסכת יומי at the end, and the Rambam brings it down in הלכות תשובה. There are four categories which he calls ארבעה חילוקי כפרה. Four different categories of עבירות that have different methods of תשובה. First of all, he says, מצוות עשה, a person who transgressed מצוות עשה, he didn't put on tefillin, he didn't blow shofar, he didn't take a lulav, he didn't do a mitzvat aseh, v'shav, he does teshuvah, eno zez misham ad shemochalim lo. Immediately, just with teshuvah, he's immediately forgiven. Avar al mitzvat lo ta'aseh, if a person transgressed a negative commandment, which means he did something in the Torah which was asur, says the Torah, teshuvah tola, he does teshuvah, that makes him hang in the balance, v'yom ha-kippurim mechapir, then yom ha-kippurim atones for him. Avar averot, שיש בהם קריטות ומיתות בדין. If a person does עבירות that has קרית or מיתת בדין, חס ושלום חילול שבת, חמץ בפסח, בעילת עריות וכו' וכו'. All these things, תשובה ויום הכיפורים תולים. The Gemara says, תשובה אין יום הכיפורים. He hangs in the balance. ויסורים ממרקים, which means suffering cleanses him, only then he'll be completely cleansed. Says the Gemara, the worst of all, עבר עבירה שיש בה חילול השם. If a person does transgresses an avera that has chilul Hashem, says the Gemara, teshuva, ve'yom ha-kippurim, ve'yisurim tolim, ve'yom ha-mita mechaperet, which means that after everything else, teshuva, yom kippur, yisurim, nothing, that's not enough until the day he dies. His death will be a kapara. Nevertheless, Adon Kaf Chaim writes in Siman Taf Reshva, he says that even though a person cannot get full kapara for chilul Hashem until the day he dies, but there's a way to offset it. B'tshuvat ha-mishkal, what's that? If a person engages in chilul Hashem, a person, in order to offset it, should engage in kiddush Hashem. V'chein al zeh ha-derech, he says, a person who does any avera, even though he can't get a certain kapara until Yom HaKippurim, without Yisurim, whatever it is, a person should try to offset it. A person acted in a way that was frivolous. He acted in a way of maybe engaged in arayot chas v'shalom. So a person should do, for instance, try to push for tzniut, teach people about tzniut. V'chein al zeh ha-derech. A person, I don't know, was mechalem Shabbat, learn Ilchot Shabbat, and be makbid more and more about Ilchot Shabbat. All sorts of different things in order to offset the Isurim that he did, in order to, even if he can't get full kapara at that point, but at least it'll even out the playing field, so that HaKadosh Baruch Hu will see and accept his tshuva, beratzon, yom tov, u'bezat Hashem continue tomorrow.